went from nobody to supervillain in Roblox Brookhaven. Now, normally I'm a real nice guy, but when an evil doctor put a very secret chemical inside of my body, strange things began to happen. Let's subscribe. Let's start Googling. So now, enjoy the video. Almost. Almost. I did it. I'm on top of the world.
Be careful.
Wait, what?
Out of my way!
Mad scientist! Oh no! This must be bad!
Little bear freak! Scram!
That's Mr. Bear Freak to you!
I need some privacy! Finally! The perfect vessel! All I have to do is inject you with this! Chemical X, and you will become the perfect supervillain. I will return when you have completed the mission. See you soon.
Wait, what the heck? What happened? I don't know what was that, guys, but I sure did have a real nice sleep. Yes, yes. Wait a minute. Hmm? Guys, am I in the hospital? Wait, what? Who? What? Where? Why? When? Huh? What is going on in here?
Whoa, sir! You have to stay in bed!
Wait, what? Why? I'm perfectly fine, but fresh as a daisy. Ooh, ooh, monkey noises. Ha! Whoa, he looks really shocked.
You nearly died! How can you be fine?
Oh, but Spicy never dies! That's right! With just a little sprinkle of magic and the new secret hottest match in the game. Can't die?
It can't be! This is well and truly impossible!
Okay, now listen, guys! You started to freak me out a little bit! I'll give you the left, right, good night!
But you shattered your spine! You were never supposed to be able to walk again!
Oh, but I'm not just gonna be walking! Nope! I'm gonna be tiptoeing in my new match and checking for spiders!
Come with me! We need to x-ray you immediately!
Wait. What the heck? Why do they need to x-ray me for? This is really sus. So do I just, hop in the box, bud?
Please, get inside, sir.
Oh, yes, yes, right into this weird, creepy machine. Yes, yes. Oh, oh, guys, I think I just snapped my back. I'm going to die. Ooh, I feel real dizzy. Yes, yes. I'm seeing stars!
I knew it! There was no way!
Wait, the no but well, huh?
I don't get this!
Don't get what? You're making no sense?
All of your bones are completely healed! In fact, I've never seen someone this healthy before!
Huh? Huh, yes, yes, super healthy, sicko mode. Okay, well, anyways, guys, I need to get the heck out of here. That's right, I need to go home and eat some spicy chips.
Huh? Not so fast, big guy!
Wait, what the heck? But this is hospital, not prison!
We need to run some tests on you!
Wait a minute, what do you mean, tests, bud?
With a body like yours, you could change the world forever!
What are you talking about, bud?
KR, restrain him!
Huh?
Yes, sir!
What the heck? What are you doing? I want to leave! Wait, what the heck is that?
This will only hurt a little bit!
No! Get off of
making me mad!
Wait, what the heck? Oh my gosh! Did I just do that? But I've never been that strong and KR's huge! Huh?
Get him!
Wah! What the heck? How did I just do that? You guys better leave me alone!
Let me take care of this!
Whoa! I told you to leave me alone! Sorry, guys, I need to get out of here, and quick! These guys are crazy! Decide, guys! I need to get out of this town! What if they call the police? Or even worse, the military? Well, then I'm going to die! That's right, but guys, Spicy never dies! That's right, guys, I feel really, really weird. Wait, what is going on? Guys, something is happening to me! Whoa, I feel really weird. Claude? Claude, is that you, bud? What the heck is going on? Huh?
Put your hands up!
Wait, what?
Pick them up or we shoot!
Oh, sicko mode! Guys, something. Something really weird is happening to my body!
One more step and I'm filling you with lead!
Ooh, that right!
Oh yeah!
Guys, please, listen to me! Huh? Wait, what?
Huh?
The bullet didn't penetrate me?
Impossible!
More fire!
Huh? What the heck? No, this really doesn't hurt, huh? You guys aren't listening!
You're making me mad!
Decide! Take that! You guys need to stop shooting me!
What did you do?
What did I do? You tried to take me down for no reason!
It's our orders! Self-destruct!
Wait, what the heck? Don't do it!
See you later, besties!
Huh? What the heck? Oh my goodness, she just sacrificed herself, but for some reason the explosion didn't hurt me. That's right, I didn't want to hurt you guys. I'm a real nice guy when you get to know me, I promise. Huh? What the heck is this? Uh-oh, it's the army. Whoa, guys, what is going on?
Army, hands up.
I am army.
Wait, what the heck? This guy's so dumb.
What the dumb?
You seem a little cuckoo to me, bud.
Captain, we have found the suspect.
Wait, what? Where is he? I don't see him anywhere.
Oh, it's Claude.
I always knew he was a little bit sus.
Nope, it's you.
Oh, yeah? And if you're against me, I'm sorry to have to do this, bud. But Spicy never dies. Ha! Ha! That's what you get, punks. Now, feel this weird thing happening with my hands.
Fire!
No, don't do it.
You're making me mad!
What the heck? What did I do?
Mr. Marvelous, where are you?
Uh-oh, not Mr. Marvelous. Anyone but him. Uh-oh, guys, that's Mr. Marvelous. Oh, this is bad. This is real bad. Huh? Uh-oh, I'm going to die.
Well, well, well.
Yes, yes.
A new supervillain, huh?
Wait, what the heck? I don't see a supervillain anywhere, but...
Funny guy, huh?
I'm not funny. I'm big boned. Wait, what? Huh? Ow! My babushka. What the heck? Why did you do that? Oh, guys, I'm starting to feel really weird. Wait, what? What happened to me, guys? I'm all blue and... Weird.
Who the heck is that guy?
I don't know what's happening.
No matter how big you get, I'll still take the trash out.
Wait, bud, I'm a real nice guy. Huh? I'm sorry, but you leave me no choice. Huh? Ah, that's what you get, you flipping Randy. Wait, bud, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that. Wait, what is going on, guys? Huh? Who the heck is... this? A mad scientist?
It looks like the experiment was a success.
Wait, what are you talking about, experiment mad scientist?
Callie, I created a monster inside of you.
Wait, what? But why, mad scientist? What did I do wrong?
It's not you, it's him.
Huh? You mean Mr. Marvelous? But he's always trying to help people. What did he do wrong?
He's always getting in my way. And so I used you to get rid of him. And now I can finally destroy Brookhaven, all thanks to little old you.
Wait a minute. What, thanks to me? What have I done?
Oi, Cauliflower, there is still time.
Wait, Mr. Marvelous?
You have to use your powers for good.
Wait, what? Mad scientist, what are you doing? Get off of him! Mad scientist, you've gone too far this time!
How dare you disobey me after everything I did for you!
Mad scientist, you did nothing!
I made you biggest!
Oh, mad scientist, you made me evil! Look at me, I'm a monster!
It's already too late!
Wait, what do you mean too late?
The bomber timer has begun!
Wait, the... bomber timer? What are you talking about?
The device to blow up Brookhaven will explode in 1 minute's time, also known as 30 seconds.
Wait a minute, that means I only have 60 seconds left to live.
Exactly. Peace out, sucker.
Wait, what? What does he mean, peace out? Mr. Marvelous, Mr. Marvelous, wake up. No, guys, this is bad. What do I do? I just wish there's a way that I could go back in time.
Save us, Cauliflower.
You're right. I have to. I know what I must do. Ah, I found it. I hid it inside of the grocery store. That's right, somewhere in here. Huh? Huh? Got it! Inside of the bag! How could I have been so stupid? Uh-oh, it's gonna go up in just a few seconds' time! What do I do? I need to take this bomb as far away from everyone else as possible! Otherwise, I fear that it's going to blow off Roblox Brookhaven!